know what that plant does to people, but that's not human.
No hitting the colonists, even if the Thorian makes them fire on us. That's what the gas grenades are for.
Whatever you say, Commander. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Form up.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's make it to the target.
Thank you.
others will. There's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet. We should keep looking.
Tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain. I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me. It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it, Keela, what is that?
That does not look like any plant I've ever seen. This may be problematic.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. A thousand feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
You gave something to Saren. Something I need.
Saren sought knowledge of those who are gone. The old growth listened to flesh for the first time in the long cycle. Trades were made. Then cold ones began killing the flesh that would tend the next cycle. Flesh fairly given. The old growth sees the air you push as lies. It will listen no more.
I won't let you keep your thralls. Release them, now!
No more will the Thorian listen to those that scurry. Your lives are short, but have gone on too long. Your blood will feed the ground to the new growth. I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
Is everything all right? Are you hurt?
I am fine, or I will be, in time. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
Are you saying Saren can control minds?
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
She tried to manipulate Saren, but in the end, her plan backfired.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian, to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
Saren's pretty quick to betray his own people.
He was quick to betray the Thorian, too. After he had what he wanted, he ordered the Geth to destroy all evidence of his existence. Saren knows you are searching for the Conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the Cypher.
What's the Cypher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
Where is the Cypher? How do I get it?
The Cypher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like describing color to a creature without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the Cypher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
I need the Cypher.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge from my mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity. I have given you the Cypher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
Are you all right, Shepard? What'd she do?
I saw something. It still didn't make any sense.
You have been given a great gift, the experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
You look a little queasy. We should get you back to the ship.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
You were allied with Saren. For all I know, you still are. I can't just let you walk away.
Your suspicions are understandable. But you freed me from the Thorian and from Saren. I am on your side now. If you allow it, I would like to stay here with the colonists. They have suffered greatly, and I played a role in their suffering. I would like to make amends.
The colonists will need all the help they can get. They'll be happy to have you on their side.
Thank you, Commander. May fortune smile upon you.
You did it. With the Thorian gone, we can start rebuilding for ourselves again. And we're free of Exogeni's threats. We're back to being just a little nowhere colony. Thank you, Commander.
It's nice to find you.
I hope Exogeni...
Start over.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
Time to get moving.
Just keep in mind what I said. Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I haven't found your workstation or data yet.
Just keep it in mind while you're out there. Good luck, Commander.
I thought so.
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
Farewell, Shiela.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well in your hunt.
I never thought I would be so thrilled to see a soldier. Forgive my previous inaction, but under the Thorian's influence, every thought was examined and filtered.
Let me see what you have in stock.
Of course. Return in the future, and I may even have more to see.
It doesn't hurt anymore. I can think my own thoughts again. We have a chance to start over, thanks to you. Food is still our immediate concern, but we'll manage.
I could ferry in more than enough food to cover your immediate needs.
That would only help us in the short term, unless you plan to make a trip every few days. We need to be self-sufficient.
I should go.
So long. Have you given any thought to helping us with our food shortage?
I should go.
So long, Commander. Have you given any thought to helping us with our food shortage?
I'll look into it when I get a chance.
Thank you for your help. You've already done so much.
Free. I can't believe.
Thank you.
I'm free. Thank you for giving me my mind back.
Thank you.
colonists may not have much, but this is their home. They will fight to the death to defend it.
Have you given any thought to helping us with our food shortage?
I should go.
So long, Commander. Have you given any thought to helping us with our food shortage?
I took out what looked like the oldest of the Varan. The rest are yours.
That's great. I mean, Varan tastes horrible, but with the Geth gone, I can organize a hunt. Thank you for not abandoning us like everyone else.
I should go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Finally, that damn thing is out of my head. I can think without pain. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fidan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time.
Have you given any thought to helping us with our water troubles?
The water's back on again.
Really? I'll need to get the relays going then. Thanks for your help, Commander. Here's a small payment for your trouble.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Decontamination in progress.
Commander, you look pale. Are you suffering any ill effects from the cipher?
The cipher shook me up a bit.
I might be able to help you. I am an expert on the Protheans. If I join my consciousness to yours, maybe we can make some sense of it.
Do it. Hurry. We don't have much time.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity!
Ah!
Incredible. All this time, all my research, yet I never dreamed. I am sorry. The images were so vivid. I never imagined the experience would be so intense. You are remarkably strong-willed, Commander. What you have been through, what you have seen, would have destroyed a lesser mind.
Come on, get to the point. What did you see?
The beacon on Eden Prime must have been badly damaged. Large parts of the vision are missing. The data transferred into the Commander's mind is incomplete.
You must have seen something.
I was able to interpret the data relayed through your vision, what was there at least. But something was missing. Saren must have the missing information. Maybe he found another beacon. If we can find the missing data from your vision, I can... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwas should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
We're done here. Dismissed.
I've sent off the Pharos report, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Commander, Exogenia should have told us about the Thorian. It would have made your job much easier.
You might have been able to capture it for study instead of destroying it.
Exogenia tried to study it. Look how that turned out.
Perhaps it's for the best, then. At least the colony was saved.
Of course it was saved. Shepard would go to any lengths to help a human colony.
I never jeopardized the mission.
That's good, Commander. Stopping Saren is your primary goal. Everything else is secondary.
Goodbye, Commander. We will be waiting for your next report.
If anyone has to take over for Captain Anderson, I'm glad it's you. I'm not sure about having non-humans on our ship, though.
We're all on the same team here, Presley.
With all due respect, sir, that's what they said about Nihilus. Look how that turned out.
Speak freely, Presley. I want to know if you have a problem with non-humans.
It's not that, Commander. Humanity has always handled its own problems. Saren attacked one of our colonies. We should be the ones to stop him. We don't need their help.
Some people think asking for help is a sign of weakness. That's just being stupid and stubborn. No matter how strong you are, allies can make you stronger.
I guess so. Maybe I'm just stuck in the old ways of thinking. But don't worry, Commander. This won't be a problem.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, sir.